It's like a muffin. And yeah, first, the first ingredient we're gonna put in is the bread flour.
This is the bread flour.
Oh, we're gonna go through it together. Vince, okay. Hold it. Hold it with me. Wait, first take out. And this is our spatula and mixing bowl. Okay, hold it. Ready, steady,
go.
Let me check if there's still any more. There's not much any.
But I don't wanna.
Okay. I'm gonna mix it a little. Next, we're gonna put that. I'm stuck. We're gonna put this powder. We already have it right here, I think. Which is good. Stop it. Can you take off your spatula first? We're gonna add this. Vince, come on, hold it.
Go. Imagine Atta puts the bowl in here, and I'm
mixed it a little. Now we're gonna put the sugar. This is a lot of sugar, guys. Don't eat this much sugar, or else you're gonna get sick.
A sugar bush.
But we got this. Gonna be separate Pùtô. It's not gonna be big, a huge one, so we won't get sick. Spray it in.
Imagine I just eat a little sugar and I'm get sick.
Now let's mix it together. Wait, mommy, are we supposed to put the milk first? We're gonna put the we're gonna mix it until we got milk. Shh. Stop it. Milk.
Oh, it looks so good. Yeah. Now can we mix it?
And then we're gonna mix it a little. It smells so good.
It smells like pancakes.
Yeah, but we're good.
Oh my god, we're cooking?
It's like Play-Doh.
Because
guys,
it's hard.
It's like Play-Doh and sticky. It's like putty or something.
It sticks to my spatula. It's a sticky spatula.
A batch. We're going to keep on mixing it. Okay, now we're going to put the water in. This is the water.
And we drink the water. We drink it.
Okay, stop. Let's pour it in. Be careful. Oh, there's some water on my foot. Okay, we're gonna mix this.
Oh, it looks so cool. Oh my god.
It's a little bit disgusting, but it's gonna
milk. It looks like chalk. It looks like peanut milk. Now we're gonna add the butter.
The last part is gonna be the butter.
And oh my god! Oh my god! It's super sticky. Okay. It's like. It looks like peanuts.
It looks so cool.
And it
now we're gonna
like
add
pancakes.
The last ingredient.
The butter.
The
butter mix.
And then after this, guys, we're gonna put food coloring. Okay, let's be careful. Okay, not that much now.
Now
we're adding it.
Pour it all in.
What's that? I'm not adding like there's a part.
It's okay.
Can I just like drop the part in? Okay, let's start mixing. Oh my god!
And at night. up.
It's like afternoon right now. Hey guys, this is the finished product. This is the finished product. We need to, we're gonna put it in separate bowls and then put food coloring. Okay, I'm gonna do it, guys, I think. Wait, can I pour it into here?
Okay.
Ooh. Not gonna show my mommy. Mommy's not allowed to be shown. My mom is not allowed to be shown. No face of mommy. No face to be seen. There's no face you should be seeing. Okay, I'm back. Okay, guys. I'm back now, and then we got these. Okay, we got green food coloring, purple, blue, and pink. First off, we're gonna start with the green. We're gonna put 3 drops in. We're gonna get the blue. I think I put 3 drops already. Like a tree. Who's that? Okay guys, we finished mixing. This is what they turned out to look like. This is red. This is purple. Hopefully it doesn't spill. Whoa. This is blue. This is green. We finished mixing them. And now I think we're gonna pour them into these little things.
They call molder.
They're called molders. It's an accordion, guys. I'm gonna put this into the mold now. I don't know if that's a lot good enough. You can hear birds tweeting because the window is open. Okay, now we're gonna put another one. I don't know if that's too much. Is that too much? We got it now. gonna put it right there.
Hey guys, to make it easier, you can put it into a Ziploc bag like this.
Cheese and a Pùtô, which is there's so many Pùtô. Wait, this one's sinking. This one's sinking.
imagine this.
I think it's hot. Careful.
It's kind of hot. See? It's so big. I grabbed the biggest one, I think. That's so hot. Why do they look? They look like pumpkins. Guys, I'm gonna show you the colors. It is yellow, pink, blue. Where did the green go? Oh, we don't have blue. This is the green. Now that's the green. I think that's yellow. My mommy transferred them. Why do you eat one? Now chew me. And we're gonna finally try the Pùtô we made. I'm gonna try this one. Ready, set, what?
How it tastes?
It tastes sweet, but better with the cheese. Mm-hmm. It tastes like the muffin without the cheese.
How many did you get already?
My second batch of Pùtô. Okay, guys, I have Pùtô in my mouth now. Bye, guys. Thank you for watching our video. Make sure to like and subscribe
and hit that bell button.
Our Pùtôs were great success. And if you want some Pùtô, call my mommy on her new business.